Hi, everyone. We're broadcasting from Slim and Mame Stadium, home of the Terror Bay Mutineers. A lot of Mutineer fans enjoying some good tailgate fun out in the parking lot.
Yeah, but instead of tailgates, they got planks, and they're making the other team's fans walk off into a shark tank.
Like I said, good old fun in the parking lot. Let's play some mutant football. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Deadlanta Vultures take on the Terror Bay Mutineers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full, the familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hair dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Like he just saw. Oh man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. First and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Third down and 10. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. It was a risky throw on the defense. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and ten. Second down in a very lot. And that is called for a first down. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice you ate, it was the freight cords of the leaf blower.
No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a pass and catch for a no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
Third down and forever.
Hot.
I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Third down, and it's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose. Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
You understand me?
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It what's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. Oh, man, he shanked that. There goes my spread. And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My kicker.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Stuck to him like glue. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Welcome to the driving range. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double right burger, large right fries.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got an offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hey.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down and never gonna happen.
Yeah, Mr. Bob kill right in someone's face. This your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. Was ready for that bombs away dirty trick that time. Second down and 10.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel, he got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
And it's first and 10.
First down!
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and 10. Say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. Whoa. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Down and, well, good luck. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and a lot. And we're at the 2-minute warning. Second down in a very lot. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and 5. Familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats, remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's 1st and 10. Deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Picks up about 6 on the play. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the MFL works. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And that's a fumble recovery and return for a touchdown. What a great defensive play. And they line up for the extra point. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. First and 10. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and 3. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And the quarterback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Tell our viewers what you would do, Briggs. And the defense was caught with their pants around their ankles. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And that, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Second down and 5. Runner down and eight. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Shave a few days off his life. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dense, Grim.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
hot, hot. The throw a dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got you by-
if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. And it's first and ten. That's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL is...
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! Oh.
keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Second down and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third and 2. Broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked port-a-john in here. We're freaking fracking.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
Hot two.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room.
You gotta be kidding me! My sister could have made that kick!
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone? Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Needs a miracle. Pow! With the brain scrambler! You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. One. Let's see if they can get a nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3. Boom! The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Red, can I kill him?
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. threads the needle for a first down. First and four. You've got to catch that. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one.
Roydray. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, oh, and then he just put on a display there. Touchdown. And here comes the extra point attempt. And he misses that extra point.
Oh, well, look at clown shoes down there.
Is he wearing actual clown shoes?
I think so. Probably why he missed.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual.
The defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. Second down and nine. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they is, but he sure has a good set.
The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Glenn.
Why is that, Bricks?
It's just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Ramming a ball and didn't fall down.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
The same thing as a hurry-up offense.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Third down and six. They run it for a yard. The defense looks hungry out there. The quarterback better watch himself. And the defense anticipated a pass there and put an end to their offensive drive. Like my wife always said, not tonight. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just
Turvey wins after a stomping like that, the opposition may be a permanent part of the field.
More like a graveyard, Grim. There are body parts everywhere, and speaking of body parts, did I ever tell
you... Well, let's listen to MVP. I'm sure he has something inspiring to say. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.